Brian, we need to go to 2060 to find out what happened.
That's not your normal time pad. Where'd you get that?
I borrowed it from Rick and Morty. They borrowed plenty from us.
I am Summer.
Summer, state your deal.
My deal is that I am, like, totally fine.
More?
Don't even trip! Like, in a healthy way!
All right, it's dinner time.
Thanks, everybody, for sitting down for a real dinner.
No problem.
Its benefits are totally, like, less about the food than the emotional nourishment.
Okay, weirdo.
Yeah, dial it back, Summer, by 15% and increase dynamic movement by 3.
Try to call Lois and tell her where we are.
Oh, don't worry, I've got that covered.
Hey, Lois, would you make an appointment for me to be neutered in 2 days?
But are you sure, Brian?
Yes, I'm sure. And whatever I say in 2 days, do not let me convince you that I've changed my mind.
Wow, you sound pretty serious about this, Brian.
Oh, I am. In fact, I have this document that legally binds me to same.
Have you had it notarized?
No, but a notary should be here any minute.